too many games.
Now we gotta play them all.
So what about the steam train?
Choo choo.
Oh. Hey, welcome!
Oh, shh. Just relax.
Woo!
Stop.
Oh, yeah!
No, stop.
Woo!
Barry.
Everybody, welcome to the Death Valley.
No, this is a chillaxed playthrough. We're gonna be playing Stardew.
We're gonna-
What? No. There's a fly in here. It's just a fly just flew by.
No,
we're in like a sealed box. How the fuck? Welcome to Stardew Valley!
Alright, just
you know. Oh, fuck.
We're gonna load a game.
Oh, fuck.
Make a new game.
I'm so excited!
Alright.
So oh, this is...
We gotta make our farmer.
What's his name?
So,
Name him Namely.
No, that's a dumb name.
Namenson.
Name is...
The name's Frank Namelin.
Old McDonald.
Old McDoon. How about McAdoo?
No.
Why do I call him Old McDonald?
Okay,
you might as well name him E-I-E-I-O. Oh my god, that mouse is sliding all over the place.
E-I-O.
I-O!
Actually, I kind of like that name.
His name is I-O!
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 There we go. Farm.
What's his farm name? Twinkle Butt.
How about,
Fart Stank. Grundle Snatch.
No. But...
Taintly.
Farm, butt.
Taint Ranch Farm.
How about...
Underbutt Farms.
Underbutt.
Yeah, Underbutt. That's good. Favorite
Incorporated.
Thing. Incorporated
Inc.
Farm?
Underbutt Inc. Farm. Favorite things. Oh man.
Rockin'.
No. It's something that he's gonna be like. I think it's like a food. So or like a thing. Oh, you know what?
Salami.
No.
Grundle.
Murder.
Okay. What about everything else on the screen?
Okay. Do you like
Holy
cats
shit.
Or dogs?
I like dogs.
I'm gonna say dogs. Let's girl or man.
I don't know. That's.
I'm gonna say guy.
What's E-I-I-O? Is that?
Okay. Skin. Oh, whoa, creepy. You can
purple. Make them pale as fuck because they're outside in the sun and they're just gonna have a really bad time.
I kinda like the idea of, like, really unnatural. He's like a robot.
Oh
like,
my god, robot!
He's like, hello, I learned everything I know about the human farm on the internet, so my name is E-I-E-I-O.
I'm planting bolts in the ground.
Wait, hold on. Yeah, hold on, I got it. Human murder. Killing humans, wait.
I don't know if it's gonna fit. Oh, okay.
Killer thing, killing-
How about human meat? Human flesh. Human flesh. Killing flesh?
I meant to say-
I need to cut you off, man.
Human flesh.
There you go. Yeah, good.
Human farming. This is like that thing they did. Human farm. He's a robot. What are our
fucking
hair?
Human farm? Can you make him bald?
I want to.
Oh my god, fucking human farm just kills me.
There's not a lot of options.
That's fine. Can you change his hair color? Yeah, you can. Make his hair gray or white or something.
Oh yeah, yeah.
That's eye color. No, well, his eyes should be red.
His eyes should be red, you're right.
Oh my god. I think he's throwing a t-shirt, though.
Hair color would
it's
be-
It's like twerp in the Everybody Wants to Rule the World video.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's looking real good.
Pants color,
pants are fine. He's wearing jeans. He's wearing Levi's.
I gotta wanna make him a- I'm gonna make him as robotic
as
possible.
No, he's a robot wearing, like, human clothing on top.
No, he's gotta look straight up like a robot.
Okay, fine.
Whoa, that looked like a- I thought that was like a- oops. Nope, wrong gender. I wanna do- Oh, so look.
Oh, yeah.
That's like, well, I do like that
some
one.
Ex machina shit. Oh, give him a heart! It's cute. Oh, wait, there were a couple that were very robotic in there.
I kind of like that one we were on. I think that was the most robotic looking one.
Mm-hmm. Give him overalls.
That one's kind of like, I am here to farm humans!
The human crop is coming along well.
Oh, no, that one. Yep, that's it. That's
human
the one.
Farm. E-I-E-I-O. Human farm. Human flesh.
It's like E-I-E-I-O is just like a-
Whoa.
You have a beard? Nah, I think I'm clean.
I was curious to see what the options are.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just, like his vocal processors doing a demo. Like,
oh my God,
just testing all the... Oh, you can actually make him a robot.
Oh, I can give him like a little farmer bandana thing.
Nah, I like it just regular. Just keep it simple.
Cool, sunglasses.
Cool robot.
Whoa, what the hell is that?
I don't know.
What is that?
It's just nothing. That's back to normal. That's fine.
Wait, that's back to normal?
Yeah, that's accessory one.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it says one. Just hit okay, we're good.
Okay.
E-I-E-I-O. Fucking human farm. Okay, we're off to a great- Oh, who's that? Is that Santa?
It's literally what every single person who's done a Let's Play of this has said.
I believe it, because it looks
like Santa.
Including
myself. And for my special grandson, who I definitely didn't build, I want you to have my sealed envelope!
It's some, like, Geppetto shit, like, you're a real boy. Whoa, he just fucking threw it! He went through the- Oh my God, broke the fourth wall! That's amazing.
No, I don't open it yet. Have patience.
Like you were programmed to have.
Now listen close.
Also ignore the pile of dead body next to me. There's like a big...
There will come a day where you feel crushed by the burden of modern humans.
Crushed by the burden to destroy! Oh, he's got a twitchy hand.
And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. No, I guess he's just.
That's just how he talks. That's why the robot talks.
No, he's just like accommodating.
Oh, okay.
It's like speaking.
Yeah, yeah.
When that happens, my boy,
you will be ready for this gift,
my boy.
My boy is what all true robots strive for.
Like his weird non Jesus cross that's on the wall.
Now let Grandpa rest, aka deactivate.
XDX years later.
Oh my God, this is like Mega Man.
Just like whoa, he actually is a robot.
So,
oh, man.
I have been playing this with Holly on her channel, and we've gotten pretty far so far.
Mm-hmm.
But this is a really chill, fun game. Also, there's Woody for some reason.
Oh my God. Terminated.
You are being terminated!
Life's better with JoJo. That looks like the... Looks like a couple companies' logos.
Mm-hmm. And a skeleton! I said that last time. But yeah, I'm playing this with
Holly. My butt is vibrating.
I'm playing this with Holly on her channel. It's been really fun, and I really want to play
Holly.
With you, Barry. Yes, we'll put a
this
thing,
like Undertale over again
there somewhere. But I'm playing with Holly right now. But I really want to play with Barry because I think this game is really, really cool, and I love it a lot.
PT. Is this game about Konami?
Something
people tickler
post Terminator.
Oh shit, dear EIEIO. If you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life.
Killing humans.
Real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place. My pride and joy, Human Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love.
My boy. Grandpa.
Grandpa Bot. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Maybe give him an oil can or something. Shit, because everyone's a robot. Oil can. Get us a Wizard of Oz reference. Whoa. This game is really nice looking. You just jammy on the
human vehicle is too slow.
He just gets out and starts walking 10 times the speed of the bus. Didn't break a sweat. What the fuck?
I might have put some mods on this game.
What the fuck is that music?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
So there's already mods for this game, one of which is like an extra music mod.
Okay.
Which wasn't intentional, but it includes Undertale music.
Okay, great. Just when I thought I was out, you drag me back in.
Drag you back in.
Whoa.
Hello, human.
Gong, gong. Hi. You must be A-O. Not sure to pronounce that, I'm sorry. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. You don't blink ever, do you? Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's right there, right now. You should go, you should leave me. Go. The farm's right over there. If you follow me, just... Oh my God, please.
Turning back to robot, a bad idea.
Never turn back on robot.
This is a perfect establishment for Human Farm.
This is Human Farm.
That's what I said.
Oh my God.
Excited at prospect of killing humans.
Oh, you all right? What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but please don't be a dinosaur. God, with a little dedication, you'll clean up in no time. Oh my God.
Chung 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 chung.
And here we are, your new home.
This will be adequate. Who are you?
Ah, the new farmer. I mean,
the new farmer.
Was it Mark?
No, it's not Mark.
Ah, the new farmer.
I was doing like,
we'll
welcome.
See you in the next
I'm
farm.
Lewis, mayor of Pelican Town.
Pelican.
You know, everyone's been asking about you.
Why have they been asking about me?
It's not every day that someone moves in. It's quite a big deal.
Processing. Understood.
So you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house. Very rustic.
He's just gonna take one step on the porch and just fall through.
Rustic, that's one way to put it.
What would you be referring to?
Nothing. Crusty might be a little more apt, though. I said crusty, not rusty. Please don't.
You are the first on my to-kill list.
Oh, God. Rude.
I agree.
Must destroy!
Don't listen to her, E-I-E-I-O. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you'll buy one of her house upgrades.
I like upgrades!
Upgrades. Upgrading RAM complete.
Anyway, you must be tired from your long journey. You should get some battery recharging in. Mm-hmm. Tomorrow you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself.
There's no outlets inside the house, so you have to sit outside while you sleep.
I can use solar power.
Well,
the townspeople would really appreciate
They would appreciate
that.
Not seeing you.
Please try to stay far from the village. You're very ghastly to look at.
Oh, I almost forgot. Wait, sorry. I almost forgot.
Is he a robot too?
If you have anything to sell, just place it in that box over here, and I'll come by like a raccoon in the middle of the night and take it. Well, good luck.
Oh my God, please don't leave me with him. I'm just gonna walk in and walk away.
Whoa. Oh my God.
We don't have a rooster. I don't know where that's coming from.
That's fine. Oh, is
tutorial initializing?
Was he just asleep, like staring at the empty half of his bed? That's really sad.
Yes, I don't sleep. I have parsnip seeds.
Parsnip seeds.
You have recovered 15 parsnip seeds. What? I can't. Okay. Well.
Beep. Well. Next time on Steam Train.
We will reinitialize this playthrough of Stardew Valley. See you tomorrow. Bye.
Oh, God, you killed that bush.
Let's do an ASMR let's play.
Yeah, you wanna?
Yeah.
Hi, what's welcome back.